Exactly. Oh, you know what that means. So, you know my circus day mask? I'm just editing it because my mom suggested using nose, and this is a red nose day thing. And it had something on it. I didn't know that, so I grabbed a balloon, a red one. There's my mango. Oh, I'm trying to get it on without the hot glue gun because the hot glue gun is heating up. So this is like temporarily. Because you know how clowns have red noses. There we go. I'm just gonna edit. I'm just gonna go down like that. The axis. Okay. I got a really big hot glue gun, guys. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna try to put it on, guys. And now another thing I do today is just with my brushes, but I have more to do with it like this. Just grab some hot glue. Also, guys, if you're wondering how the spring body mask is going, I will show you a sneak peek. This is in here. It's supposed to have those hot glue gun springs that look spidery. And if you're wondering what these are made of, this is paper mache with styrofoam on the inside. And then this is EV foam, and then this is craft foam. I used acrylic paints. I think it looks really good too. So far, I'm gonna go like this. Kind of hard. What's that? That's done. I'm just gonna fix up some little lines. So where's my paintbrush? I lost it. Oh, there it is. It still works. I have black and then the little hot. Okay, I'm just gonna paint it all the line. Sharpie. I just did.
Time.
For what? Okay, hold on. And then here it is. Nothing changed with the back of it.